cunt, wanker.
Thank you.
Now, take this shit off me. You crashed into me, you cut your lap, mate. Look at my arm.
Probably two or three times, bruv.
Yeah. Bruv, I'm finished. I'm finished, Sian. Sian, look at my hand. It's as if I've been wanking 24/7. Look at that. He won it. He lapped me. He sent me flying.
When he got past me, he went, oi!
He sent me flying. Look at this. Some other geezer sent me flying, right? I went back, called him a cunt. I would have crashed right into him. I don't know who it was.
And if you get like black flags or anything.
Careful, man, you're cam. Fucking hell, man. Look at this, bro. Fucking hell.
Why are you trying to compete with me? I was lapping your ass. You should let me go through.
I was trying to get hold of that guy who drove me to the side reservation.
Obviously. Yeah, there's a geezer that dumped me as well. But I'll tell you what, it's on my webcam. I'm going good.
Yeah. Yeah, it gets
warm.
I'm sweltering.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Look at this.
Wait,
I'm
out. I know, I'm moving, Sian.
Did you see you overtook me?
Yeah.
Oh,
was it
you that told me
up?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Unbelievable.
Yeah.
When? What happened?
Is that you?
Yeah, that was me.
I thought you were dead.
What, you crashed?
I think you're right.
Where did you place on
the ring?
Six. You didn't go past me.
Of course you did. We lapped us. We lapped us again.
And then,
you were first?
Yeah, why did he pull you over? I saw that.
I wanted a booster seat.
Leo wanted the booster seat. And he still won it.
Something
passed
me once.
He left me. It was him.
No, it's some tall guy. Went in. You didn't go past me.
Where did you start for the grid?
Six.
I started off 10th or 12th. Or 20th.
So now you reckon you've won, yeah?
You started off 20th place and ended up 30th place.
Yeah, of course you won.
Beat that.
Now that means fucking unbelievable. Of course he lapped you. No? Where'd you finish? No, that ain't me. No, that's it.
Someone actually hit me sideways.
Yeah, that bend there, someone hit me sideways. Just fucking went straight in. Been in the burial.
It was fun. It was fucking brilliant. I loved it.
I'll tell you what, they're more brutal than what I've done in Canada.
Yeah, 100%, man.
It's more brutal. That's like
fucking dangerous, man.
Yeah.
This cunt come into me, sent me flying. I knew it was Lau, because I saw the little thing and the little white fucking shoes. You know what I mean? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Not even, all right, Mel, how you doing? Bang! I'm thinking you wanker.
Don't
tell us,
I'll be first.
Every week.
Honestly, goat karting this year, possibly the first time. Yeah, I did this mud in the summer, and that was it. God, I can't remember the last time I did goat karting. Last time I did goat karting, it must have been like 4 or 5 years ago.
First time I've done it was in May this year.
Oh, was it?
It was the electric one.
Oh, yeah. I think it's like.
No wanking for me, mate. I'm telling
you. I'm sure I left.
We'll find out in a minute, son. Don't worry.
Really?
You ruined me.
Huh? Set me flying.
You'll see it on webcam.
Yeah?
Yeah, you'll see it when he set me flying. It's on webcam.
You want to hear the.
I'm going to sue his ass.
You know, like when they do the thing in Top Gear?
Yeah, yeah.
And then, like, you know, the people were saying things and singing and shit like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you want to hear me, mate. You
know, serious. One,
like, serious profanity, shrub.
I bet you that geezer scattered today. Was he head-to-head with you?
He wouldn't let me past. He wouldn't let me past.
At least, hopefully, I didn't finish up in 25th. There's such a place.
To get that guy in front of me, I was going to leave.
If I can ask for a quick and honest, please step up in the way.